Hi there, my name is Tabitha Priest and I am a Jamberry independent consultant. I've seen a lot of women having issues with getting the gel enamel off of their nails. So I wanted to show how I have done it. I'm gonna do two different ways. I'm gonna do the recommended Jamberry way using the gel enamel remover pockets, but then I'm also gonna show you how I use these gel foil remover strips, and I bought these off of Amazon. I don't remember the exact cost, but I know you get like 100 for maybe like $5 or something like that. So I just take the Jamberry lacquer remover and I just do one pump, a small pump, just a little bit to saturate the little pad or the cotton that is on the aluminum strip. And then I will take it and put it on my nail and fold it over and then just kind of wrap it up real, real good and squeeze it on so that it's got a real tight seal. For the Jamberry enamel remover pocket, what I do is I actually take a piece of tape to sort of close off the opening where you put your nail in the packet, because I've noticed that it has a tendency to sort of want to flop open. Okay, so you stick your nail in and then fold it over, and then what I'll just do is take a piece of tape and then just wrap it around the edge so that it closes it off. And that the liquid doesn't evaporate from the inside. I know it recommends that you do it for, 10 to 15 minutes, but I like to do it for 20 minutes just to make sure that it's all gonna come off. Okay, so it has been 20 minutes and we are ready to take a look and see how each of these methods worked. So I'm gonna do this one first. And so periodically throughout the 20 minutes that I'm waiting, I'll just make sure that I squeeze it, every couple of minutes just to make sure that it's a good seal and that whatever moisture is in there is, getting into the gel. And then as I'm taking it off, kind of like you would use a cotton ball when you're taking off fingernail polish, I just kind of wiggle it around. And in my experience, it pulls the whole gel off. I don't know if you can see. In there, my gel is stuck to the cotton that's inside. And I forgot to mention this before, but I had wraps on. I had Flamingo gel. And then I also had celeb status over the gel, and then of course the top coat of gel. So I didn't just have the gel, I had two layers of Jamberry product on my nails, and this totally just got rid of it. So let's try this one. Oh, my tape is broken here. So I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm just gonna kind of rub it, kind of like I would do if I was just removing fingernail polish. I'm gonna rub it as I'm taking it off. Now, it's been my experience that these remover packets don't work quite as well as my aluminum foil method, but it looks like this one worked just fine. But since I've been using the tape around the edge of the gel enamel remover packets, I haven't had to use a wood stick to scrape anything off. And the first couple of times that I used these little packets, I didn't use the tape and they flopped open and I would have to keep kind of squeezing them, but they would still sort of flop open. And then of course with the aluminum foil, it conforms to your finger. It forms a really good seal right from the get-go, so you don't really have to do much maintenance on that. And that gel is right down in there. Let's see if I can get it out here and show you. It came off in one layer. You can see the wrap kind of hanging off the edge there. And then the only thing that I'm going to need to do after this, like I said, is to take a little bit of the lacquer remover and go along the edge there where I had a little bit of residue. And everything is good. All done. Very easy. 20 minutes soaking and it came off. Didn't have to use a wood stick or anything like that. So try it, see if it works for you. And if not, you know, I'm sure that your consultant would be happy to troubleshoot with you and find out what might work for you. Thanks for watching. Bye.